Welcome back to the channel. We are starting with the slives, number 3. Can you tell us about it, Egil, what you do?
Yeah, you need to tighten this nut and then centrate this sleeve so it's in the center. And then this top, you need to also centrate so it's inside the top ring.
Yeah.
And then when everything is in center and you're happy, so you will just start to tighten this nut.
Yeah, it looks very nice. It looks very straight now.
So we use a big tool.
Yeah, the big tools is very important, right?
Yeah.
So you can turn it down.
If it's not centered really exactly, it will center itself when it's going down.
Yeah. Well, thanks so much.
So just be careful the first few millimeters. And then you will notice that it is centering itself when it's going down.
Yeah, it looks nice.
So now it's in center, so you will just continue to tighten this nut.
Yeah, and looks very nice.
If the control nut on the bottom is turning around, you need to hold it back.
Yeah.
So, but so far it seems okay.
So if this nut will turn around, then I will hold it down here so the threaded rod will not turn around, but it functions very nice. It looks very nice. Soon there will be one more video when we have turned this one down. See you very...
Now we can start to take video round.
Yeah. Looks very nice, Egil. And there's no heavy sound or something, it just go down slowly and nice. We will turn this one down and there will be more video today. See you soon. Cheers.